Hello, everyone. Today is January 4th, 2022. Today we're going to be making some lemon pepper roasted chicken legs. Let me tell you guys, this is a delicious baked chicken. Okay, we have our lemon pepper, Tony's. We have our Saison tropical seasoning, black pepper, and I have this garlic butter. I've already melted it in the microwave. What I'm going to do is wash this chicken, prep it with the butter and seasonings, and place it in the oven. Okay, I have my oven already set at 350. Stay tuned. Okay, guys, I'm going to use a whole stick of butter in here. Hello, everybody. I have some minced garlic I'm going to put in here if I can get it open. Okay, let me see. All right. Turn the light on. Just one tablespoon is good. Get that butter. Wash my hands. Okay. Give it a little stir. You need to hurry up and put them vegetables in there so this garlic won't get too brown and toasty. This cold frozen vegetables will stop that from happening. Add a little bit more. I might want to take some for my lunch tomorrow. Oops. Okay, that's it for that. We'll add a onion powder, black pepper. The onion powder do not have salt in it, so don't worry about that. Soy sauce. We're only going to use like a capful of that. I don't want it salty. One capful of this banana sauce. I smelled it, that's all. I didn't drink it. Okay. Turn that up. Let's get this stir fried. So this is our vegetable stir fry going along with our lemon pepper roasted chicken. Let me take you a little closer. Okay, and our chicken is over here in the oven. Let me turn the light on. Okay, it's in there. Okay. Oh, look at that. Our roasted lemon pepper chicken is all done. That flavor is yummy. We're going to plate it up. Let's take a piece and put it here. In there. Our vegetables are done. I think I overcooked them a little bit, but it's okay. It's going to be good because that flavor is there. It's definitely there. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is our roasted lemon chicken legs. Thank you. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. For more videos, thank you for joining me today. I really appreciate you guys. Once again, tell your friends to subscribe. Thank you. Have a blessed night. Goodbye.